सरप्राइज हैप्पी बर्थडे बेटा।
मॉम डैड व्हाट इज दिस सच अ ओल्ड कार दैट टू सो चीप।
इन द बिगनिंग वी ड्राइव अ ओल्ड कार एंड वंस यू आर परफेक्ट वी विल गिव यू अ न्यू कार।
हाउ डू यू इवन थिंक दैट आई विल ड्राइव दिस कार।
Hey son, we know it's old car, but for college, no, it's best car.
And there is a good thing in this, if you met with an accident, then there is nothing. We'll spend some money and it will get fixed.
Mom, Dad, please stop joking with me. Now you say, where is my new car?
Hey son, this is your birthday gift, your car.
Mom, Dad, you have crossed your limits. And how could you even think that I will drive this car?
Sanju? Son, you asked car for your birthday and we gave you. You should be happy and you're reacting like this.
Mom, Dad, I've asked for a sports car from you, not this junk. And you guys have much money that you can buy me a good sports car.
Yes, we have money. But it doesn't mean we will spend it unnecessarily. And son, will I tell you one thing? In the beginning, no, your father also was using a used car. So why do you have problem?
What's the problem? If I will take this car to the college, what will my friends think? I know very well that what family I belong to.
Sanju, you should be na thankful. Son, in which age you are na? Kids of that age forget about car. They doesn't have bike with them. At least you have car with you.
She's telling right.
Look, I don't have to do anything with someone else. I have to do with myself. I'm talking about me.
Dad, please buy me a sports car. I'm sorry, beta. Now you have to drive this only.
And yes, now you have to choose. You want to go college in this car or daily in that bus only? Listen, are we doing so much with him?
No, he had to know the value of things. What all I'm doing is right. You please don't worry. Come.
Hey, what's up guys? We are fine. Tell about yourself. And where is your new car?
Hey, birthday boy, where is your birthday gift?
Hey, I have parked it somewhere safe. It's a costly car. Not everyone should see that. They will put a scratch. You know that everyone is jealous from us. You at least just show us we are your friends after all. Don't worry, I'll show you. If I will not show you, I will show it to whom?
Sorry, brother.
Are you blind? You can't even see.
Sorry, brother. By mistakely.
Do you know that how costly it is? It's of 1 lakh.
I'm sorry, brother.
It will not get fixed by a sorry. You pay me the amount or just clean it. You can't hear what? Please clean it.
Bloody fool. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Get lost now. 1 lakh rupees shoes. He's stamping on it. Now be happy, brother. Your shoes is cleaned. Yeah.
Why isn't this starting?
Brother, is there a problem?
Yes, brother, my car is not starting.
Okay, you open the bonnet, I'll check it. You know how to fix it?
Yeah, not all car, but I can fix this car. Actually, my father also had this car.
Whenever it gets a problem, my father used to fix it, and I used to see him, and then I learned this. You open the bonnet, I'll see. Okay. Brother, now please start. Oh wow! It started again. Thanks, bro. Welcome. I'm leaving. Hey, just wait.
Yeah?
Where are you going from these lanes? I have to walk from here, so I go from the lanes. It's a shortcut and it saves a lot of time. Why? Don't you have a vehicle? No. Your parents didn't even bought you a car. Actually, my father had lost the job, so we had to sell the car, so that he could pay my college fee and the rent. Is it? So where do you live?
Gurgaon, sector 114.
But it is 12 kilometers away from here.
Yeah, I know.
Don't you get angry on your father, that because of him you have to walk 12 kilometers every day?
No. I know that my father is giving the best, and know what my father says, that what all or whatever one has, the person has to be happy in it.
Oh, thankful. You don't even have a vehicle or a bike with you, and you are thankful for that?
But I have my legs, which will take me to home every day. Okay, I'm leaving. I'll be late.
Yuvraj! Hey Sanju, you here? That too morning?
Yes, I'm here to pick you to the college.
What? You will take me to the college?
And not only today, but we'll go to the college every day together.
Hey, thank you so much Sanju, but I don't want to be a burden on you, and I don't have much money.
Hey, you don't have to take tension about that. I have talked to my father, he will give your father a job in his company.
What? Really?
Yes. And it's a good job and he will get a good salary.
Hey Sanju, thank you so much, yeah. I don't know how will I thank you for this.
You don't have to say anything. But yes, whenever I will get a problem in my car, you have to come and fix it.
You don't have to worry about that from now.
Okay, come, we are getting late.
Yeah, let's go.
Our son had grown up.
Say something for me as well.
Whatever you did very right. And whatever you do it thankfully.
Thank you.